LBIS started as a kindergarten. So from there, we have slowly grown to from kindergarten to primary school, secondary school, and now we grow to the pre-university. From 1999, we have started a school, and till now, it has been 20 years. My goal is basically to let people know that education is a very traditional industry. A traditional industry, it's not like finance, banking, or IT, fintech, where it is always changing. Education always focuses on exams and memorizing and the results. Through this way, a lot of the students, they cannot graduate. Even they are very smart students, but not all smart students can do examinations and memorize and pass. Students like this are deemed as bad students, lousy students, and no people will give them a second chance. They are deemed as failures, not good in school, cannot succeed in school. I don't want that. I, coming to Indonesia from Singapore, have designed this way that is currently recognized by Southern Cross University Australia, many universities in England, many universities in Singapore, and of course Australia too. I've designed this methodology where we test students not by their memory for exams. I test students by their knowledge in participation in projects and business games like that. Through this way, I have developed, explored, created many scholars, many successful students, and eventual businessmen, politicians like this. One of the partnering student is the son of the current Indonesian President Jokowi's son. He also graduated through one of our partners. In school, they always teach you the things like history, literature, geography, and very advanced mathematics, very literate English. But they didn't teach you things like, you know, you need to make money grow for you. They say everybody is working for money. But now, they have this saying, you need to make the money work for you. To make money work for you, they didn't teach that in primary school. They didn't teach that in high school. So when a student finally realized to make money work for them, they are in their 60s. You see, in education, the program that I design, I take out the most important aspects in life, in the modules. And the modules that I choose are the critical ones. And all other activities, like the summer holiday, we'll take that away, okay? And we will teach them the most useful subjects, useful modules. The irrelevant subjects like literature, geography, history, all this has nothing to do with business. So when we take that, we call it the minor subjects away, and we teach only the important ones, the best ones, the important ones. Students are able to learn very fast. And because they learn very fast, they can graduate very fast. I'll give you one example. The students, when they learn from us, the lecturers is teach them. It's only 50%. The other 50%, we send them to the learning journeys, the companies, where the directors, the managers of the listed company, they will be the ones that teach them. So because of this, they learn faster, they graduate faster. And many universities, they didn't use this way. They didn't realize this. They still want to bring a book, you memorize, you pass a test, like this. In general, with our diploma, students can also go to IT, go to programs like aviation, if they want to become a pilot. They can go to engineering, they can also do that. But it's just that I would specially promote business and hospitality. It's because with a business degree, you can never go out of job. I give you one example. If you're a doctor, with a business degree, you can run a hospital. You want to be a designer with a business degree, you know how to manage and hire designers, and you still run the design company. Another one is tourism. Tourism is like food. If you're in tourism, if you're in the food industry, you can never run out of business, because every day people want to eat, and every day people, they work because they want to enjoy. So people, and because industries like tourism, you can never run out of business, you know. And there's a huge market out there for business and tourism. The second one is because by business and tourism, we have the fastest pathway. I give you one example. After completing our LBIS pre-university diploma, the student can go to Singapore and complete with the bachelor's honors degree, not basic degree, honors degree, in just 8 months. 8 months. So the full duration of the whole program is only 2 years, compared to a traditional university, which takes 4 years. And ours is an honors degree, which is one step higher than a basic degree.